My husband's not truthful to me. And it hurts. It hurts so bad.
There's absolutely nothing going on but my work.
Someone was calling his phone the whole time he drove me home. He wasn't too happy about it.
What was that?
I think my husband and I need counseling.
Put all your hope in God's hand while I pray for you.
You made an oath to God that you will be with that man as long as you both shall live.
Are you okay?
As long as you both shall live.